Okay, first, clean your iPhone screen. Use a cleaning cloth inside the package. And now, peel off the mask with sticker 1. Okay. Slowly. And to find the position. Use the card provided in the package to remove all the bubbles. This step is very important. Slowly. Slowly take off the mask. Work with the bubble remover. Work with the card to remove all the bubbles. And to make sure your sticker put in the right position. And now, peel off this mask with sticker 2. Now you see the job. Okay, the screen protector is finished. And as you can see, it's very clear. In the back side, just follow the same steps. Thank you.